And then exhale. Offer these lotuses back into the healing river. Inhale up, uniting heaven and earth, and offering inner lotuses into the great river. Open to your creativity as the natural reflection of your life force. 60 trillion cells, constantly in renewal. We'll follow the flow of our breath into a more free-form, spontaneous expression. Straighten the right leg and let the spine undulate over your right leg, going as far as it feels respectful. And now shift into the lunge. Keep the left hand down and reach for the left foot with your right hand. As you exhale, go down only as far as it feels appropriate, letting the front quadricep and hips breathe. And now coming back, take your feet, turning to one side, straighten both legs, waving through the spine, freeing the hamstrings, and your choice. As you shift over the leg, let the top leg dance. You can keep the bottom leg bent, but explore the top leg with gravity and freedom. Slowly begin to roll the shoulders, exploring the full range of motion in your rib cage, thoracic spine. And as you're ready, press the pelvis and come up with this freedom, not only of movement in the chest, keeping the elbows bent, but also of your creative expression. We call this a serpentine cobra. And the energy picks up again. Go back into the fire. Become that fire. Slowly extend your arms overhead, interlace the first three fingers. You can also stay with the open arm variation. Flowing to the opposite side with your breath. Exhale, drawing in. Inhale, expanding. When we climb to a mountaintop, our first instinct is to open our arms to embrace the great view. In this movement meditation, we transform small mind and open in freedom in a slow dance with the sacred infinite space. Come into a slow dance with the infinite space. Allow the inner and outer walls to dissolve. Feel the infinite reality that we live in.